Peter McCoy is now the interim U.S. attorney for South Carolina. President Trump tapped him to be the next U.S. attorney in our state, but he's still waiting confirmation. Former U.S. attorney for our state, Sherry Lydon, is now a federal judge.